The sun is by far the larger object in the solar system. It contains more than 99.8% of total mass of solar system, with only Jupiter having the remaining 1.2%. The sun is personified in many mythologies. The Greeks called it Helios, ancient Indian called it Surya, and Roman called it Sol. The sun is at present about 70% of hydrogen and 28% of helium by mass. Everything else amount to less than 2%. This changes slowly over time as the sun converts hydrogen to helium in its core. The sun, the outer layer of sun, except differential rotation. At the equator, sun rotates once every 25.4 days. Near the poles, it is as much as 36 days. This odd behavior is due to the fact that sun is not a solid body like the earth. Similar effects are seen in the gas planets. Differential rotation extend considerably down in the interior of the sun, but the core of the sun rotates as a solid body. Condition at the sun core, approximately inner 25% of its radius, are extreme. The temperature is 15.6 million Kelvin and pressure is 250 billion atmosphere. The sun at the center of core, the sun's density is more than 150 times that of water. The surface of sun, called photosphere, is at a temperature about 5800 Kelvin. Sunspots are cool region only 3800 Kelvin. They look at torque only by comparison with surrounding the region. Sunspots are can be very large, as much as 50,000 km in diameter. Sunspots are caused by complicated and not very well understood interaction with the sun magnetic field. The sun magnetic field is very strong and very complicated. Its magnetosphere, also known as heliosphere, extends well beyond the Pluto. The sun is output is not entirely constant, nor is the amount of sunspot activity. There was a period of very low sunspot activity in the later half of the 17th century called as Maunter minimum. It's coincided with an abnormally cold period in North Europe, sometime known as Little Ice Age. Since the formation of solar system, the sun output has increased by about 40%. The sun is about 4.5 billion years old. Since its birth, it has used up about half of the hydrogen in its core. It will continue to radiate peacefully for another 5 billion years. But even though it will run out of hydrogen fuel, it will then be forced into the radical change with through commonplace by stellar standards. It will result in the total destruction of Earth. Characteristic of sun. The physical characteristic of sun is highlighted below. The physical characteristics. equatorial radius 6,19,6342 km. It is also approximately 109 into Earth. Equatorial circumference 4.379 into 106 km. It is also approximately 109 into Earth. The volume of Sun 1.41 into 1018 km³. It is also approximately 13 lakhs into Earth. Mass of Sun 1.9884 into 1030 kg. It is also approximately 3,33,000 into Earth. Average density of Sun 1.48 g/cm³. It is also approximately Earth 0.255 into Earth. Center density of Sun 162.2 g/cm³. It is also approximately Earth 12.4 into Earth. Temperature of Sun. Center of the Sun 1.57 into 107 Kelvin, and photosphere of the Sun 5,772 Kelvin, and corona approximately 506 Kelvin.